She challenged the ref on that. More rough stuff as they get over there, and you see some swings taken both ways.
Whoa.
BYU wins it 1-3.